हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू हैंडीक्राफ्ट्स बाय पहाड़ी ज़ोन्स। एंड इन दिस वीडियो हम अनपैकिंग करेंगे ये तीन ब्यूटीफुल शॉल्स का। दीज थ्री ब्यूटीफुल शॉल्स आर एक्चुअली लिटिल डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द नॉर्मल शॉल्स दैट यू गेट फॉर द नागा शॉल्स। हाउ इज़ इट डिफरेंट? बिकॉज ये सारे शॉल्स जो है ये बहुत ही सॉफ्ट मटेरियल से बना हुआ है और ये ओरिजिनली नागा शॉल जो नागालैंड से बनता है उसी मटेरियल से एग्जैक्टली 100% प्योर वाले वूल से बनता है। Okay, so this is actually made out of 100% pure Naga wool, which is extracted from the villages of Nagaland. Okay, and you will not get it in any part of the world. Okay, so if you get Naga shawls from other parts of the country or any other place, okay, those might not be 100% pure and might have some, I won't say impurities, but they might have mixed wool. Okay, which makes it hard, but this one is very soft. All right, so we'll do the unpacking of these shawls and we will show it to you how it looks. All right, so keep watching till the end. अंतक देखते रहिए ताकि आपको exactly समझ में आए कि ये सारे shawls कैसे दिखता है और कैसे feel होता है, ठीक है? All right, so start करते हैं। Currently हमारे पास ये तीन designs हैं अभी, which is very difficult to procure actually. Getting these three shawls is like we have to, you know, contact a lot of people from the villages of Nagaland and somehow we managed to procure it. तो ये तीन shawls निकालना इतना आसान नहीं है, so but we got it. By the time ये video आप देख रहे हैं शायद ये available नहीं होगा, but I hope ये available हो. But अगर आपको check करना है कि is fit is available or not, you can go to handicrafts.pahadizones.com and you can search for soft smooth shawls and you can find it there. All right, if you find it, go ahead and purchase it. All right, so ये हम start करते हैं ये video. So initially we'll start with the violet shawl over here. इस violet वाले shawl से हम unpacking शुरू करते हैं, ठीक है? So let's see how it touches and feels. So as I'm opening this, it's giving me a very nice, smooth and soft feel. And even when I'm opening it, it's giving me a very nice texture. As you can see, ये बहुत ही अच्छा मटेरियल है और जैसे हमने डिस्क्राइब किया कि ये स्पेशल वूल से बनता है जो नॉर्थ ईस्ट इंडिया में अवेलेबल है और आपको कहीं नहीं मिलेगा। अगर ये वाला मटेरियल अगर आपको कहीं और इंडिया पे मिलता है देन इट विल बी हार्ड बिकॉज दैट विल हैव अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ मिक्स्ड वूल जो ओरिजिनल 100% नागा वूल या फिर नॉर्थ ईस्ट वूल से नहीं बनता है, बाहर के वाले जो है। और ये जो है ये 100% प्योर वूल है तो इसी वजह से ये इतना अच्छा है। That is why it is so light and the texture is also very smooth. All right. So this is the design. This is one of it that we have. We have managed to procure three of them. But by the time you are watching this, I'm not sure it will be still available. If it is available, go ahead and purchase it. Okay, ताकि आपको ये shawl available हो जाए और आपको मिल जाए। 5 से 6 दिन में आपको ये product deliver हो जाएगा through courier. Okay, you'll receive the product in 5 to 6 working days after you purchase it. From handicrafts.pahadizones.com only. Prices wagera, if you want to know, then you can go to the site again, handicrafts.pahadizones.com, and the prices are listed there. We'll not discuss this in this video. Okay, it's only about the quality of the product that we are discussing in here in this video. All right, so this is the purple one. Let's go ahead and check out the other two colors. Now this is the green one, the light green one. Okay, in the center there is again light green and in the exterior it is a mixed color of black and green. Okay, the touch is so smooth. See, as you can see, it's so nice and the feel of touching it, it's so nice that you won't feel like wearing any other shawl. And it's also very warm, which provides you very good protection during winters. Okay, this is green. Okay, this is the back side and in the center we have this stripe here with the embroidery in the center, the symbol of Northeast India, and finally the exterior. Okay, so thank you for watching this video. I hope you liked it. Hit the like button if you really do and do subscribe to the channel so that you get notified whenever there's a new video we have and we post any new videos, you get notified. So thank you for watching. This is Pradeep signing off. Have a great day.